Good morning, all of you, my best friend. Welcome back. Now to explain you the chapter on the faith of it. My best friend, on the faith of it. This chapter is related to such a story in which there are three artists who are working in this chapter. इस चैप्टर में हमारे स्टूडेंट एक कम उम्र का लड़का होता है और एक ज्यादा उम्र का हताश दोनों ही है जिंदगी से क्योंकि दोनों ही हैंडीकैप है. जो कम उम्र का है वो ज्यादा हताश है, उसके पास आता है और उसकी बातों को सुनकर उसका जिंदगी जीने का मन कर जाता है, जबकि पहले हताश था. मगर और वो वहां पे उसके पास रहना भी चाहता है, मगर ऐसा नहीं हो सका. जब वो वापस अपनी मां से परमिशन लेकर के वापस वहां पर आता है तो देखता है कि वो जो ज्यादा उम्र का होता है व्यक्ति वो मर चुका होता है. ऐसी घटना लेकर चलते हैं हम. चैप्टर है ऑन द फेस ऑफ इट. माय डियर स्टूडेंट, इन दिस चैप्टर देयर आर थ्री persons who are working in this chapter, Lem, Gary and his mother. Lem is already handicapped and he is living in a house. In his house there is also an apple orchard. And he is living in his house alone. As he is handicapped because during war he had lost his leg in a bomb blast explosion, and now he is using the leg made of tin. He is passing his life by living alone in his house. He is not also disappointed in his life while he is alone. He is not married, he cannot have any child also. The children also come there. The children also come there in order to play in the garden as well as to eat the apples by breaking them from the orchard. And also, last time there, after some time, they go back from there. Once upon a time, a boy named Gary, who is only 14 years of age, comes there. He enters inside without permission. As soon as he meets him, and he sees his condition, very serious, as Lem is handicapped because his leg was lost in a bomb blast explosion, and now he is using a leg made of tin. He is not disappointed in life, but he is very happy. While Gary was disappointed in life, as once upon a time when he was at his home, then the acid was fallen down on his face. Due to this, his face was burnt. And this terrible, and this made him terrified. Due to this, he did not want to like to see his face into a mirror. As he dislikes it by seeing his face in a mirror, because his face has become worse because of burning of a acid. As soon as he meets टू डेली डेली इज एन ओल्ड मैन है भाई लैन इज एन ओल्ड मैन हु इज लिविंग ए हाउस ऑल्सो कंटेन्स ए गार्डन ए ऑर्चर्ड और ग्रैपिल भाई डेली इज ए यंग मैन एंड ही इज अबाउट 40 years of age. As soon as Jerry listens and makes to Lamb, then he becomes very happy and pleased. Also, leaves the intention in order not to live any longer in life, but he likes to live some more life, because he also sees that Lamb is already handicapped and he is not also having any leg. Without leg, he is also passing the time, then he also can pass the time like him. So therefore, he wants to pass his left time, his left life by living with Lamb at the house of Lamb. For this, he goes to his house to take permission of his mother. Also, in order to tell his mother what he has decided, although his mother encourages him not to do such, because his mother knows very well that she does not have any impression of Mr. Lamb, because Mr. Lamb is not a good man, so therefore she likes Gary not to associate with Lamb in any way. But in spite of it also, Gary comes there, as he had already promised to come back as well as to pass the left life by living with himself at his home. But as soon as he comes here, he says that Mr. Lamb is lying down and he is dead. By saying this all, he is very disappointed and sad. Also says to himself that Mr. Lamb, you promised in order to make me, but you broke your promise, and I was determined on my promise, and I came to your house in right time. But you forgot your promise and you have left your company with me. That is your right. My dear friend, it was the summary. It was an explanation in English of the chapter on the face of it. Now, I will teach you, I will explain you the related question answer one by one. Question number one, what did Gary's mother think of Mr. Lamb? Gary's mother thought of Mr. Lamb that Gary's mother does not have any impression of Mr. Lamb, because she knows very well that Mr. Lamb is not a good man. So therefore, she is not like Gary to associate with Mr. Lamb in any way. Number two, why did Mr. Lamb leave the gate always open? Mr. Lamb always left the gate of his garden as well as his house open, because firstly, he was alone living in his house. Also, he did not have any child. He was childless. Also, he did not have his own child. So therefore, he wanted all the children to come there, to play there, and to eat the apples from his orchard, whatever they can eat. Number three, मैच चल गया है हिंदी हे लिसन अबाउट द अबाउट मिशन लैंड देन he did not feel any horror. He was not terrified. Because he knew very well that Mr. Lamb did not have his own original leg, but he is having a leg made of tin, as his leg was lost in a bomb blast explosion. When he is not disappointed from the life, then why should he be disappointed from life? So therefore, he wants to think in his mind in order to pass his left life by living with Mr. Lamb. Now, he does not have any fear in life. While before coming to Lamb's house, he was very disappointed in life. As his face was burnt with acid. And due to this, all the children like his age disliked him and also worked job whenever they met with him. It was a main cause that he did not want to earn his life any longer. But now, as he met with Mr. Lamb, then he became very pleased and he left the intention in order not to live any longer in life, but he determined firm to pass the left time in a happy mood by living with Mr. Lamb at his house. It was a main cause also that he was not having any horror in mind about his life. Number four, what did Gary tell to Mr. Lamb? Gary told to Mr. Lamb that once upon a time his face was burnt because of acid, and his face was also washed, so washed that he could not come outside of the house. Also, he did not see his face in a mirror. Question number 5. How does Mr. Lamb keep himself busy when it is a bit cool? Mr. Lamb keeps always himself busy when it is a bit cool by collecting the apples and then making jelly. Also he is busy in order let the teachers let the children to come in his orchard play there and taking and eating the apples from the orchard whatever they can eat. Because of being as alone in his family. Number 6. What Mr. Lamb told that story of a man to Gary who hid himself in a room. Why did the man do such with what result? When Gary and Mr. Lamb were talking with each other at the house of Mr. Lamb, then Mr. Lamb told to Gary that there was a person who did not want to come outside of the house because he knew very well that if he goes outside of the house, then he can be killed. So therefore, he hid himself in his room. But the bears did not leave. That did not leave his company. And a picture hanging on the wall fell down on his head. Due to this, he was killed at the spot. It was told to Gary by Mr. Lamb as a story. Customer 7, heartbeat Mr. Lamb, Lamb's meeting with Gary became a turning in Gary's life. As soon as Mr. Lamb was talking with Gary at his house, then first of all, Lamb told him about himself that he had lost his leg in a bomb blast explosion during war, and now he is using the leg made of tin, that is first leg, and now he has also become so old that he cannot go outside of the house. Also, he is childless. He does not have any child. He is passing the time by living in his house alone. But in spite of it also, he was not disappointed in life. In the meanwhile, Gary also tells him about himself that once upon a time, when he was at home, then acid was falling down on his face. Due to this, his face was burnt. And because of burnt face, all the children used to get choked. But as soon as they saw his face, so therefore he did not want to meet anybody else. Also, he did not like to see his face in a mirror. Also, he left the intention to live any longer. But now he is very pleased by meeting to Mr. Lamb, because Mr. Lamb was hearing the problem more than Gary. When Mr. Lamb can have an intention to live any longer in life, while he has become very old, then why does he have so much intention in mind not to live any longer in life? By thinking this, he left the intention, as he did not want to live any longer in life, but he thought that he will definitely live just like other people in life. Because his face has burnt, but life has not been burnt. His life is left, and he has to live, he has to do something else so uncertain in life. So therefore, a turning point came in the life of Gary, that Gary wanted to live the life completely, whatever is left. By living with them at his house. But as soon as he went to his house in order to take permission of his mother by living with them at his house, firstly his mother did not become ready, but in spite of which also, when he came back to Mr. Lamb's house, then he saw that Mr. Lamb was lying down on the earth, and he was also found as dead. Then, by seeing this all, Mr. Gary was disappointed also. My dear student, it was an explanation of the chapter on the first topic as well as the related question answer from the same chapter. Both of them have been explained you by me in English. And now you have to write down in your copy. Also, you have to learn them. Also, you have to intimate any doubt if you have any of them. Today's topic from my side is over. Tomorrow morning, I will meet you again for the next chapter. Dhanyavaad, Namaskar. Yeah.